Here comes the westbound climb in Mullan Pass. Curving trestle. This train, the long distance train, has a single unit up front and a single unit at the back, and it would never make it up this Mullan Pass grade without the help of four 4,300 horsepower units in the center of the train. That's over 17,000 horsepower on the helper set provided by Montana Rail Link, which we'll see here in just a minute or two. The train comes on a curve, goes across the trestle. You can see it through the trees. And it's almost to the east portal of Glossberg Tunnel. Well, the 17,200 horsepower of the helper unit should be coming pretty soon. Pacific route here, west of Helena. Love this bridge. There's the single DPU at the end, provided by BNSF 5514. As it climbs Mullan Pass, headed for the summit. It's almost there. Come back for a final view of the bridge. Awesome.